Click on the red subscribe button and the notification bell to get the latest video updates. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel Magic Fly. My name is Aditi and in today's video I'm going to talk about the Indulgio Rose Gold Essential Oil. And I will be talking about if it is worth the money, is it worth the hype, and is it really a good dupe for the Farsali Rose Gold Oil. I'll be sharing my honest reviews in this video. So if you really want to know more about this, please keep on watching. So first of all, let's talk about the packaging. It comes in this cardboard packaging and you have to pull this up to get the product. This is how you pull it up and you get this tiny bottle of the Rose Gold Essential Oil. And this is how tiny the bottle is. This retails for ₹1260 and you get 15 ml of product in this. It says that it has 24k flakes in this, gold flakes inside this. When you see it from inside, you will see very tiny particles which are the gold flakes they claim to have in it. Talking about the shelf life of the product, the box says it will be valid till December 2019, so you get like around 1.5 year of time to use this, and I think that is a great amount of time. I'll definitely finish it up before that because it is only 15 ml. It also comes in 30 ml if you want to try out that variant. So the best part about this rose gold oil is that it is suitable for all skin types. So whatever your skin type is, dry, oily, combination, normal, you can go ahead and purchase this if you really want to try a good quality oil for yourself. Now I'll be sharing my reviews, how it worked for my skin. My skin is combination, like I have oily plus dry skin, so I was breaking out a lot recently, so I thought of giving it a try and I bought this from the website, from Delhi's makeup artist website, which I will be putting down the link in the description box. You can check that out. Also, this oil is available on the Indulgio Essentials website. From there, if you order, you get 10% off on your first purchase. So I would definitely recommend that because I really missed it. But you can avail that offer. So talking about the packaging, it is very, very convenient. It comes in this glass bottle. I really like it, but the size is really, really small if you see the price. And it comes in a dropper form, as you can see. So you have to just like take a very little amount of this oil. And this is how it looks like. I hope it is visible to you. And you just need 2 drops of this oil, like if you're applying it daily. It basically repairs your skin. So as I said, I have been using it from last 10 days. What I used to do is that before sleeping, I just wash my face. I clean my face very nicely. And then I put 2 drops of this oil. I massage it in, well into my skin. I let it seep into my skin and then I just like let my skin breathe throughout the night. And I have noticed a remarkable difference in my skin. My skin was breaking out a lot. I was having a lot of acne, but this has worked really well on my skin. I would highly recommend this. This is worth the money. I have not used Farsali Rose Gold Oil. It's for around 4,000 or 5,000 bucks, but I feel that this is definitely a must try if you are someone who is looking for a quality and a luxury product to invest in. So this was all I wanted to share in this video. I hope this video was helpful for you. And if it was, please give this video a big thumbs up, share it with your friends. Also, if you are watching me for the very first time, please do consider subscribing. Just click on the red subscribe button below and the notification bell. Thank you so much for watching. Stay happy. Stay blessed. Bye-bye.